stuck into my armor, is it? Right, because claws and shredding jaws weren't enough, apparently. Plasma can work in my favor. At least I know where that flight recorder is if I need it.
Aloy, it's Cotalo. I've heard that the red scum clogging up the rivers has cleared in much of the Lolan clan's territory. But for some reason, the water around their capital, Thornmarsh, remains polluted. Perhaps this is something you could help with.
Yeah, maybe. I'll look into it when I can.
Thank you. Better.
An outpost. Guess this marks the start of rolling territory. I could resupply before moving on.
Like blood. You must be the champion. Please, a word.
You followed Allah. Greet you. And so you're welcome
good
here.
Good to see you.
Nothing like good war paint. It brings fear to your enemies.
May
your
walk enemies among us. Be welcome.
I mean you no harm, champion. Please, sit with me. Your actions are known across the lowlands, Easter. You've aided our marshals and our chief. I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what. What I see, what I know, I will share. That way, you won't be running blind in these parts. I should probably tell you. If you travel to the coast southwest of here, you might run across a cauldron hidden in the jungle. I'd stay away from it if I were you. It looks dead and overgrown, but where there's a cauldron, there's usually some dangerous machines.
Thanks for the heads up. That cauldron might have machine overrides I could use.
The lowlands.
I should check it out when I can. Acid won't do much here.
She's clear to enter. Your courage
your blade
serves
you well.
Be respected, Outlander. It sounds like Regala intends to lay siege.
This must be Far's Edge. Tala said I could resupply here and head for the Quinn Ferry.
Walk among us.
I've heard of you, Outlander.
You're better than this.
You, Outlander. Come in. Know where I am.
Okay, the Fall's Edge behind me. Just gotta head west until I reach the coast and the Quinn Ferry.
I'm telling the truth.
Listen to him, Aroke.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Aroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
why destroy this village? I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaru.
Hikaru was a lowlander before he was chief. Unlike the Desert and Sky clans, we stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true. Our orders were to cut off Hikaru's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Regala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja. But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance? So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Aroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going too. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there. The campfire that Kavo mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. Rebels. Friends of Kavo's. Going to have to take them out to get to that campfire.
False alarm. Call it off. You want to look over there?
They're still suspicious.
I guess we scared them off.
These rebels waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Cavo has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Oroke. Found a few of your friends when I got here, Cavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the Ten, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Oroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there. As I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I...
Over there, by the falls.
Blood of the Ten. If that thing runs through falls edge...
Pretty as hell.
There's no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear! We march on falls edge!
end this.
Over here!
It's Cabo! He led them right to him!
Here! So you don't run out!
We did it.
Is coming with me. You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Decca know what happened.
Going down.
Three leave, only you return? What happened?
Cavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Cavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Aroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Ball's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Cavo.
There's nothing you want.
Walk tall, champion. Honor and strength.
Strike true as the tempo.
Yeah, won't shut up about it. One mark he thinks he's good enough.
Good day, Aloy. Good day, warrior.
Fire won't help here.
Got it. Gotta move.
Fire!
Well, we'll have to worry about running out. Hot as an Osirian forge, as Aaron would say. That's a rebel outpost. I'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out. I wonder if this one's got some of those tags I keep finding.
Seen anything?
chose the wrong place to attack!
Clear. Let's hope it stays that way. Let's see what I can do with this! Some tags here. I should take them to Duca. Looks like they're hoarding supplies. Probably raided from other villages.